Ivan Pavlov was born on September the 26, 1849. He was born in Ryazan. In his childhood he demonstrated intellectual brilliance along with an unusual energy which he named the instinct for research. He married Serafimova Zlivna Karchevskaya. They had a total of 4 children, but 2 of them died. On February the 26, 1936, he died of a sickness called pneumonia. The college he went to was St. Petersburg State University.